iSocial's Kalyani model has been working for the last 3 to 4 years to reach products and services to all at the remote areas of Bangladesh. To expand the Kalyani's family business, iSocial has taken an uprising initiative. Kalyani's shop or K-shops have been established just near Kalyani's home to deliver products and services to each household. Apart from door-to-door sales, customers can get their goods directly from these K-shops. Necessary goods like sanitary napkin, utility bill services, mobile banking can easily be found at Shaila Khatun's shop at Shirajganj. Let us hear more from her. Kalyanis are also skilled at providing important services. For example, Salma from Shirajganj can test blood group at a very low cost. Kalyanis are using a digital mobile app to keep information about her sold goods and services and customer data. They can also order new products and services through this application. And through delivery vans, the ordered products will be delivered to the shops before they're all sold out. Kalyani's shop means a well-directed supply chain system by using the benefits of digital platforms. Kalyani's can advance her family business using her business knowledge and skills. Local and foreign multinationals, FMCG and MFS organizations can invest into this potential market system created by K-shops. Soon, this unique endeavor of Kalyani's will reach different districts of Bangladesh by reaching demanded products and services at sub-districts, union and village levels. To create women entrepreneurs and to expand their businesses, iSocial will continue to contribute like this to better the lives of people at the bottom of the pyramid.